The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.